the Lydia channel. Subscribe and give thumbs up. Hey guys, it's me, Princess Olivia. Welcome back to my channel. Today we're doing a box swap with Magical Sweeties.
Yay, it's our green box swap. We're so excited.
I'm Ariel.
And I am Tiffany. And she's little Tinkerbell. Look out there, can you say hey? All right, Tinkerbell's gonna fly back in her seat here.
Good job. Here's our box, guys. Look how big it is.
Look at our box from the Magical Sweeties. And they put right here on the sides, it says Princess Olive Magical Sweeties. And it has a little YouTube logo. And it's in green for our green swap theme. And they decorated the sides here with some little polka dot paper. And I see some Mickey stickers. What else do you see, Olivia?
I see some Rapunzel stickers.
Oh, yeah, Rapunzel's on there. You see it? Yeah. So this swap is actually called the Irish Uber Green Swap.
First, let's talk about what we are each wearing today. So I'm wearing this pretty Ariel dress.
Yes, this is Ariel's green dress that she normally wears for holidays, for Christmas. That's usually when you see her in her green dress. Mm-hmm. So Olivia wanted to be Ariel, and we thought, how can we do that and make it green? Which I guess her tail's green. But yeah. She wanted to try something different, and I found this green dress for her to wear. And she's got on her Ariel wig.
And I put my own makeup on.
Yes, she did her own makeup. It's cute. And then she's got her crown on, and she's got her little star over here.
And I also got my gloves with the little bows on them. Mm-hmm. And the little crystals.
And the pretty purple for Ariel. Yeah. And then I am Tafiti from Moana.
Yep, and she's got green makeup on and some tattoos and green hair.
And here's the heart. Green. The most important part is the heart. Is it lit up?
Yeah.
Heart of Tafiti.
Yep.
She is my favorite in that movie.
Like when they put the heart back, she turns back into the feet.
That's right. So that's where I got my green inspired look. And then Everly, of course, we did Tinkerbell for her because she is just our little fairy. She's very thirsty, little fairy. Are you thirsty?
Let's get to it.
You want to get to the box?
Yeah. Let's get to it, guys.
Let's get to it.
That.
Here we go. Are we ready to get into this box?
I think so.
I think so too.
She's so excited.
Here we go, Everly. Here's a paper. What is this?
It's the card.
Look at all the green tissue paper.
Whoa.
Oh, and they put stickers on the inside. How cute.
So cute.
Little green hearts.
Yep.
And here's a green Mickey sticker on this. Let's open it.
So it's
cute.
It's Rapunzel.
You see Rapunzel?
Yeah.
It says Princess Olive. It was so much fun shopping for green items for this swap. We also love Pascal, Punzy. So we included some Rapunzel items too. Have fun unboxing. Love Magical Sweeties, Quinn and Reese. Look how cute. We've got some green confetti on there. And there's Rapunzel and little Pascal. That's cute.
Yeah.
Thank you, guys.
I can't wait. I'm gonna go. Okay, I'm gonna pull out the first thing. Whoa, look at this
wrap in some green paper.
Yeah, I'm gonna open it.
It's in there. Oh my gosh.
My baby Yodas can be twin babies.
Or Everly can have one now.
Yeah.
Look, a baby Yoda. So
and it eats.
And this one eats. Is this one? This one's not the same as the one you have.
No, it eats.
This is different. Your baby Yoda.
Oh, she wants that one. That one's hers.
So Olivia's got the other one that didn't come with the little frog. So this will be good because her and Everly actually fought over the one we did have. So maybe this way.
Can I show them mine?
One can have. We can each have one. Baby Yoda. Wow. What do you tell Reese and Quinn?
Thank you.
Say thank you.
Thank you. We'll see what next, guys.
What's next? All right. Let's let Everly pull something out this time. All right. Everly, see what's in there.
More wrapping paper.
Oh. It's going everywhere.
Just get something, Everly.
What? What's this?
Wow.
It's little St. Patrick's glow bracelets. Little shamrock bracelets. How cute.
Yeah.
It's a bracelet.
Let's let Mommy have one.
Okay, let Mommy get one. Okay, let's see what's in here. What's in here, Everly?
I don't
know if I can open it with these gloves on.
Just tear it.
You can't.
I'll help you.
What's in here?
Oh my gosh.
What is this?
This is so cute. Oh.
Look.
So
it's
cute.
Pastel.
I want to hold them. Thank you, magical sweeties.
Let's see what else is in here. There's something else in here.
What else?
It smells good. Mm. What it is. It says soap and bath bomb. And it's got baby Yoda on it. She's so concerned about the first baby Yoda that we opened. Yeah, see it. Here's another one. This is the bath bombs and the soap. So cool. Smells good. Smell it. So cute, guys. Such a good idea. Okay, let's see what's next in this box.
Okay, it's Emily's turn.
Look, Emily. Baby Yoda stickers.
Emily, look what Daddy's got.
Look, Daddy brought it back.
Squeeze his belly.
Belly.
She loves baby Yoda. They both do.
He eats.
Yep, that one eats. You have to feed him. He likes to eat frogs. So here, baby Yoda, eat your froggy.
Ew. ew.
Frogs.
Here's some baby Yoda stickers. What's his real name?
Grogu. Yeah. I call him baby Yoda. I don't like to call him Grogu.
Okay, here we go. Let's see what's in here. You ready? Oh my gosh, baby Yoda.
I put it in my bag.
Look at that. Everybody's freaking out. What is this?
A This
is like a little pillow. I think it has a blanket in it. It can almost be like a little pillow.
It's a blanket!
Oh my goodness, it's a blanket! And Baby Yodas are everywhere! Look at that!
I'm putting that in I'm sleeping in that tonight.
That's so cute!
Guys, tonight I'm gonna sleep in that.
You gonna go to sleep? Good night!
That was
cute.
Warm and cozy.
It does. Oh, wait. You want to go ahead and just dump it all out?
Oh, yeah.
Let's just go ahead and get it all out. Want to?
Yeah.
Let's get all this over. Here we go.
Here we go. Gonna dump it all out.
A rainbow for St. Patrick's Day. When you find the pot of gold at the end of the rainbow. Let's see, it says something right here. It's aerial shaped. Wonder if that means there's some aerial in here. There's aerial.
I think we gave him that
sticker
one time.
You think we gave him that
sticker?
What's in here? Everybody's getting excited.
Me too. Oh.
Oh, it sucks.
Those are so cute.
It looks like the aerial thing.
Yeah.
Look, they are aerial themed.
Those are so adorable.
It's got a dingle hopper on it and some seashells, some pretty little coral. Those are cute.
Yeah, those are so cute. I love aerial.
Let's see what's in here. Can you help me? It's harder. Oh, you got gloves on too. Oh, I see something.
I know what it is.
It's a gym shore. I wonder if I put a sticker on this side. Can I make sure we don't see what it is? You guys, they did. Y'all are awesome. Okay, good. I can relax. Okay, let's see what's in here. They did so good covering the side. I'm so proud. What's in here? Watch out. Scissors. I hate touching these. I'm always scared I'm gonna. Yeah. Oh, I see something. Oh my gosh. Who is it? It's Ariel. Wow. Look, Olivia. Oh my wow. It's gonna be easy. It's heavy. This is where she takes the flowers. She loves me not. Look how pretty.
Yeah, that is so cute. And I love Ariel.
I love that. That's going to be pretty sitting in your room, Olivia.
Yeah.
And your other collection of thingamabobs. Look, she's showing. Show them. Show it to them. What's that? She's showing you guys the clover. Okay.
I'm gonna open.
You open that one. Okay. What's that, Alicia?
I don't know. What? I think that one. It's a mystery box.
Is it a Thomas. It is a mystery. You know what's in here. I think you're supposed to do open number one, and two, and three, and four.
Okay.
I'm going to do that.
Okay, you'll get a turn. Yeah. It's in there. We got the first door open. Look. What's in here? Now let's see if we pull that one out. Open it up. And do the next one.
It's Rapunzel.
Aww, it's Rapunzel. You gonna hold it? We got Rapunzel. Who's next in here? Open this side. Pull this one out. Who's in here? Who do you think it is? It's Flynn Rider.
Yeah.
Look. Oh. All right. Let's see what's in here. Ready? Okay, one last piece.
Ariel.
Do you think it's Ariel? Look. What's in here?
Oh,
so I think you make a little scene from the movie. So you put this. It's a boat. This has got a little picture of the lanterns on it. And I think you put it in the background here. You put the boat in. Look. And then you put Rapunzel in. There's a string on my hand. Her hair's in the way. She's got too much hair. All that time, never truly seeing things. There she is. Look. It's Rapunzel. She's here. And Emily drops Flynn Rider, but or Eugene. That's his real name.
Eugene.
Let's open the next one. I'm gonna choose this one.
Okay. I thought you would pick this one. This one's for Emily. That's Dopey. That's his name.
Dopey.
And this one's for Emily. Look, this is for you. You got a shirt with Baby Yoda.
Yeah.
Because they wanted to give this to you. Can you say thank you?
Thank you.
Say thank you, magical sweeties. No, that's too long to say. Okay. Yeah.
Thank you, magical sweeties.
They love some Baby Yoda, don't you? Oh, I think this is for you. Look. Who's that? Dopey. Good job. Dopey and Snow White, and she's holding an apple pie. Look.
Oh,
little people, Snow White and Dopey. Can we open it for you?
Yeah. Okay. I'm going to pick the next one.
Okay.
Whoa.
Oh, my gosh.
I think it has a green.
You think so? Look, it's the little green aliens from Toy Story.
Yeah, that is so cute.
Oh, I love that.
I
see
I'm
going to open it. Okay. There is something in there. I thought it was just on the paper. Get out. Can you help? There's something else in there. You get that one. Here, you get it. Hey.
Thank you.
Thank you. Pascal on it too.
Yeah.
It's Rapunzel's paint.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, can I show it to him? I'll give it right back. Look, guys. We've got Pascal, some little Christmas ornaments. Emily really wants that, so we'll give it back. And then look at this cute little pen.
That's pretty.
Yeah.
Tiana!
Tiana's so cute!
Look at the cute little Tiana plush. Oh, what's in here, Olivia?
I don't know.
Oh, Rapunzel stickers. We don't have Rapunzel stickers.
No, we don't.
Is it pretty? Just where Rapunzel go? She's probably on there somewhere. Rapunzel stickers.
Whoa.
Hey, are you going to open that one and I'll open this one? I think these are the last two. That's dopey. Aww, lip gloss.
It's
Rex from Toy Story.
Oh yeah, that is so adorable.
Oh my goodness.
Baby Yoda Termex.
Baby Yoda Termex.
So cute.
You want to wash your hands? Does everybody want to wash their hands now? Oh, there we go. Rub. Wash your hands with the Baby Yoda hand sanitizer. Here's the lip gloss she got.
Open the lip gloss.
It's got Rex from Toy Story. Cute.
That's it for today, guys. Thanks for watching our green slot with Magical Sweeties. Thank you, Magical Sweeties.
Yes, thank you guys so much. This was an awesome swap. Mm-hmm. We enjoyed opening all of this lovely green stuff. Did you like it? You did? We love the Baby Yoda and all the Ariel and Rapunzel stuff. Please be sure to go follow Magical Sweeties YouTube channel and their Instagram.
If you guys want to do a box off with us, please let us know on my Instagram. See you soon. Bye.
Grab my boots and a sandwich, let's start a parade. Get the coconut drum kit for Daisy to play. Hot dog, hot dog, hot diggin' dog. We're taking off, we're dancing now. Hot dog, leap frog. Mickey Mouse!